Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Sekar Tajaritareswara and you can call me Sekar. I am from SMP 1 Mamanglipuro, Bantul. So today, on this video, I'm gonna be described about my path. So, these are my path. Yes, it is a cat, it is a female cat, and her name is Molly. Why do I give her name Molly? Well, because to me, Molly name is really so cute, just like Molly does. And Molly is kind of like Himalayan cat because it has a blue eyes, black ear, long tail, and the fur color is white and it's very so soft. And she also have a two babies. So, these are the babies. Yeah, they are pretty cute, just like Molly does. And their color of their fur is black mixed with white. It has a blue eyes, long tail, all just like Molly, but the difference is they are not Himalayan cat. They're just ordinary cat, just like her father. And they still eat and drink with Molly milks. So, what about Molly? What food and drink do I give to her every day? I give Molly to eat is fish or whiskas, and drink I give her water or milk. And sometimes I always give her a vitamins. I really love to play with them so much because it can bring happiness mood and it can losing our stress or tired from studying all day. Okay everyone, that's it, all I can describe about my pet. Thank you, goodbye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.